to start the week creating themselves and making seed. If you can coach, and I have here this head of lettuce, and it's not very viable. The lettuce is so intelligent, both of them actually. They know that they are not very healthy and they are about to die. So they start creating seeds to recreate themselves. They start to recreate themselves and making seeds. Over here you could see, these are lettuce I get from after I buy them from the supermarket. These are organic lettuce. And I take out the green leaf and I leave the heart of it and I replant them. And they started making new lettuce, but they became to a point where they realized, hey, we are not very strong. We don't have too much life force. So we're gonna start recreating ourselves to make seeds. So now I take the seeds after like 2 months and I put them in bags and I plant them again. So over here, I made a new soil. I have soil here that came from my compost, and you can see them. You can see the soil, and I'm gonna be putting a new batch on a soil that is much, much rich. And why do you think it's in that soil? It's all the food, organic food that I get from my kitchen, and I put them outside and I get good soil now. Now the lettuce is gonna have enough life force to reproduce a new leaf of lettuce. On this soil was soil that I got, that I bought in bags. They were not viable enough, strong enough to make a beautiful, but these lettuce, and also the fact that it was hot a month ago, and this has been there like a month, and the temperature is really not cooperating this year. So, so now I'm gonna put some water and that's it. I use my compost. I'm gonna put water, and then I'll show you in a month or two the progress that it will make. But of course I have to travel and I'm not there all the time to water them, and they kind of under some kind of, if they're under stress by not having enough water for like 4 days, 5 days, the time I go away, it will put stress on them. All of that depend on the life of the lettuce. So over here I can still eat them, these leaves. These are like, I can make salad with them, but it's also making, growing in a certain way where it's making seed, and I can take the seed and plant them again, okay? This is Yolande from Happy Vegan Coach, and follow me every day and you will learn one new healthy habit every day. Ciao.
So good morning, family. So got into a really interesting conversation last night.
Vegan coach, and I have here